So how everyone? So this is the day 6, I guess. Okay, so it's a little bit after 5 today. I'm filming in on the phone, so it's probably more shaky. Yeah, because I forgot the GoPro camera at home. So we had a pretty good, nice day. It wasn't hot at all, but it was sun was shining. Now it's a little bit hot. But otherwise it's pretty okay. Yesterday I had a tough evening again, but unfortunately it was only last 1.5 hour when I had to walk, because I just did not have energy. It usually happens in the beginning of the race that I just don't. The first 2 weeks I just ran out of energy in the beginning, but then somehow just body got used to that and I don't have that many problems later on. Usually I sound sleepy, maybe during the day or something like that. In the morning I feel pretty good, and and now it's also quite good, so we'll see in the evening. The rest of the field in the beginning, it looks like the Vasu is at the head of Baladeu, and I spoke with Baladeu just now. He had a tough day today. He said that he felt cold all morning, which is really strange because it's quite hot. So he said he is dead now, but he is running, so I think he's not that dead. And Yuri, he's quiet, he's happy. He said, like, in the morning I spoke with him yesterday, he felt it was hard for him. He said it was humid, but today he felt much better. Sarvagata, he looks strong. He usually in the evening he's just flying here around. But yesterday the best mileage has Sara. She did, I think, 123 or something like that. It was really, really amazing. Even today she looks quite strong. Even I spoke with her now and she said she could not sleep during the night, and even during the break she was just lying there and she could not sleep. Jaya Shalini, I spoke with her and she said she had a strong legs, but somehow she had a problem running, but it does not look because she's running all the time. So that's good. Nidruvi, she is also quite strong. She said she had a problem with some kind of probably nerve in the muscle, which hurting is her. But anyway, she is running quite good. Who else is there? Chopin, it seems to me that he was running a little bit slower in the morning, but now I haven't seen him for hours, so probably run the same pace as I do, so it's probably quite good. William, I also haven't seen him for a few hours, so he also looks quite good, because usually he is a little bit careful because of the heat. He's not used to the heat from where he's coming from. It's usually a little bit colder. Ananda Lahari, he walks. In the morning he tried to run a little bit, but the rest of the day he's just walking. He don't have the strength in the legs. Okay. I don't know if I cover everybody, maybe I miss somebody. So tomorrow we will have the 7th day, first week over. So far good weather, we can't complain about it. So we will see how it will go. Okay, Sudishil is here. I was supposed to say that he's really good, he runs very fast, he is strong. I promise to say that. Okay. Tomorrow.